Drivers behind the lines, and 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, we are underway here. Match number 28. Few shots going up by the Red Alliance. One going into the upper hub. One Blue Alliance shot going into the lower hub, bouncing out. One making it in. And a last second Red Alliance shot into the upper hub. It is a 12-6 lead for Red as drivers take control. Two pieces of cargo scored by the Red Alliance, one piece scored by Blue. 27-10, that's Jetstream looking for some cargo over on the Red Alliance side of the field. Red Alliance scoring one piece of cargo up high, Blue following them up, 15-9 now with 105 seconds left to play. Red Alliance getting another piece of cargo into that low hub, quickly trying to score as many pieces of cargo as possible. Three quick shots scored by the Red Alliance. It's now a 22-9 lead with a minute and a half left to play. Team Spider, cargo in their possession. Trying to find a place to score it. Jetstream takes a shot, but it bounces out. Assembly required, trying to acquire some more cargo for the Red Alliance, but they have a Blue Alliance cargo in their robot. 37-49, that's Team Optic scoring for the Blue Alliance. Blue trying to close the gap, but it's an 11-point lead for Blue. And there's another three cargo cycle for the Red Alliance. 28-11, Red leading now with under a minute left to play. Here comes Jetstream, cargo in their possession, trying to get it not unjammed from their robot, it looks like. Assembly required, still trying to free that Blue cargo in their robot. Meanwhile, 65-60 loading up for the Red Alliance. Jetstream shot misses off the rim of the upper hub. Up goes the shot from 65-60, the Charging Champions. It's up and good. Jetstream trying to get one more score in here. 22 seconds left to go. Red with a pretty big lead. Spider trying to go for that traversal climb. They're up to a high climb already. Up they go. Traversal's good. Can they get one more robot up for the ranking point? 65-60, the Charging Champions have a mid climb. 27-10 is at mid as well. 41-60 hanging on by a thread, and it doesn't look like Optics is gonna get high enough as the buzzer rings on match number 28. Winning this one, final score 42-21. Red Alliance getting two ranking points for winning the match.